Jibanyan, what do you want to do? What are you drinking? Clear American. I would actually be in the mood for Crystal Pepsi. What is it?
Have you ever played the Quiet Game?
No.
Dude, you know you can actually get lots of money off that. Like, I heard this one guy got $1 million just to play the Quiet Game, and he was quiet for an entire year.
Some guy?
Yep.
Nope.
He never talked, even when he went to school. He didn't even talk. The teachers beat him up and hit him with a ruler on the butt.
Ruler on the butt.
Yeah.
Okay,
let's play it.
Okay, then.
I bet whoever can not talk for this entire day, if you talk, I get $100. But if I talk, you get $100. All right. Ready? Set. Don't
talk. Go. You're watching The Talk on the Funny Channel. Hey guys, it's me, Morton, and today I'm gonna be bullying Stevie again. So, he's out there playing his dumb action figures. Okay, here we go. Hey Stevie.
Oh hey Morton, I'm just playing with my Lego figures. Hey, you know what's weird? They made a video game called Lego Dimensions, but somewhere they can't be put inside the vehicles. But when they take the toy tags off, then they can fit inside. Isn't that weird, Stevie?
You're Stevie, nerdy.
Whatever. Anyways, I'm just playing with my Legos.
Wow, you really are a nerd, are ya?
Oh, come on. I thought Legos were the red thing.
Well, of course Legos are the red thing. Oh, you know what is the red thing? Hitting you on the head with a mailbox. With a lunchbox.
That sounds cool.
Oh, you want to see that again?
Ow.
Funny. Dork. Oh. What happened? Womp, 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 womp.
Hey, Jibanyan. Hey, Dudley. What are you doing? pooping. Humping.
What's going on?
Playing the quiet game? Oh, Patrick, they're playing the quiet
game. Patrick, they're playing the quiet game.
That's boring.
Hey, can I join in, you guys? Okay.
Hey guys, what are you doing?
They're playing the quiet game.
Playing the quiet game, huh?
What's
now, you know, I was a pro champion. Alright, Black Hope, you may not want to play this.
Why?
Because you have to be quiet. Okay guys, I'll join. Let's do it.
Take that, dick.
Stitch, we're playing a quiet game.
I don't give a crap. He's out. Pac-Man's out and Toad's out. It's only up to you guys. Baby. Bunny time is bunny time is
shut the F up. What $100 you're talking about?
Remember the bet we made 5 minutes ago?
Thanks a bunch, Stitch. I lost.
Wait, you don't remember? No. Let's bring up a flashback.
Whoever loses has to give the person $100.
Dollars. Oh no, man. Oh, I don't know where we put it at. I don't get nothing. Yes.
Before we end this video with a question, this is actually a question that we can't answer yet on the comments. So, everybody, what would you like it if me and Dudley did their own review of the Lego Batman movie story pack?
Yeah. Hopefully we could do that.
I'll go to the credits. I'm bored.
Yep. Pac-Man, you coming?
I'm gonna join you guys.
Hey, not you, blue ass. How do I get through the door?
Hey,
Hey everybody, it's Dudley, and anyways, so this is the only thing for the credits. So pretty soon we might actually do a review of the Lego Batman movie Lego Adventures Story Pack. Let us know in the comments below.
Next time.
Also, drink for your mom.